Hey dudes and dudettes, what's going on? This speed test was done with Traxxas 6700 milliamp 4S 14.8 volt 25C 50C burst 3C charge batteries, LiPo ID batteries, and the Dynamite ESC with, this is still the version 1 X-Max motor, but on 8S. So this is the 1600 kV motor, and this is a speed test that we got going on. Infortune was seeing my old video of the stock gearing. I'm gonna be running the 46 tooth, which is all chewed up once again because I keep forgetting that I have this in and this is not made for bashing. So if you're gonna get the 46 tooth here and you're gonna do speed runs, remember that you're only got it for speed runs. Don't pop curbs or hop up curbs or anything like that. I just simply hit a dirt mount and chewed it up, and my pinion gear, son of a gun. Anyway, let's get to this video. Infortune, here you go. Oh, I'm going to be doing a body review on the Ford Raptor bodies and the X-Max bodies. Tell you what I like about them. How they both have their ups and downs. Alright, let's get to this video.
How fast?
I don't know. Well, I hit the 50 with the Badlands. Let's try that again. That popped off. Not only did my battery pop out, so did the GPS. I gotta fix this. Knuckles here! Oh, the green one!
Dead.
The stamp, what? You don't have a charger for him?
Dead.
Charger?
What kind of, a car charger?
Yeah,
I might have, for what? Let me see, what kind of battery does it take? About to do 100. But we're gonna try. I bet we get half of that. I'm working on my new body, dudes and dudettes. Here we go. There's the doggy coming. Let's see, 100. Only 6. That's the average speed. I messed up. I didn't put it on the right thing. Peak 59. I don't know. No, 51. 51. All right, let's try it again. Clear.
He said there was a dog coming.
Yeah, there's a dog coming, so we gotta hurry up and get my speed run real quick. Ready, go. Wait, am I recording? Yep, still recording. Let's just go over here. Oh man, I don't want to lose the GPS. That's still pretty fast. Hey. Hey. After this dog passes, if yours don't have juice, can I put your tires on? No, I don't need to put your tires on. But if I had your tires on, I'd probably be getting 55.
Yeah?
Yeah. Sorry about that. A lab? Golden Retriever. Which one is it?
Yellow.
I don't know. He's got a little bit of juice, I bet. Oh, give it to your son. Wait. Stop. Let the dog go by, dude. Come here. Stop. Bring it here. I'm going to put the thing on yours right now. Don't be rude. Come here. Actual GPS, you know? Wait.
Let me go first, and then I'll let you drive it in your seat.
Okay, go that way. Come up here at the top of the hill, though. Yeah, he does. Sometimes. All right, watch out for them fruit tree branches, but go.
Where?
All them branches. Come here, man. He's gonna run us over. Go. Let's get behind him. I told you he would. How fast did he go? 45.
Something, put it in again.
You can't be crashing.
I won't.
Dude, why did you do that?
I didn't even mean to go from this way down. So I went through red.
Hold on.
Oh, I lost a washer.
Where?
Damn it. Right there, look.
Won't stop crash. He's at zero.
Is it Rick Girl?
This is, huh? No.
What?
All right, so I lost a washer?
Yeah, all right.
What's a washer?
Go, look.
It's a silver tank. Alright, what do you want? You
I'm so nervous.
Go over here.
Yeah, we gotta watch out, Logan.
I'm deaf.
Hey, can you be on YouTube, Logan?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Logan, go over there. This way.
We'll just stay behind you. He would have kept going and smacked something.
Ready?
We're ready.
See this dude? I picked him up.
Because the dad is crazy driving. Come here, let's see how fast you went. Take off the lid for us, Logan. You know how to do that, right? No. 47!
Woo!
So imagine if I had your tires on right now.
47? What thing is that? I don't even know. That's the regular.
Huh?
That's the regular.
Look, he's got the exact same ESC as me, too.
The dynamite. That's what changed. That's what Tyler changed.
Yeah, good idea. Where's your old one?
I have it in the car.
Good. You haven't burned it up, right?
No, it's brand new. Put it one more time, see if
we got 50. A VXL8 for sale. You want to sell it?
Yeah, I don't need it.
All right, we got a VXL8 ESC for sale. Message me if you want it. 47 miles an hour.
Huh? Pete, you're not going to have this anymore.
Yeah.
You're going to put it on full speed on him?
Dude, I can't see.
You can drive it.
Okay.
Just don't go, you know, Logan. Just drive it like you did before. You don't have to go this way.
Oh, come at the top of the hill so you can see over.
Come back.
Show me the kill.
Well, no, yeah, you can.